What's cooking, everybody? It's Dor, and in today's video, I'll be showing you how to get this S-Class multi-tool in No Man's Sky. It's a white experimental multi-tool with blue detailing and teal crystals on top. And so without any further ado, let's get straight into it. So first, you want to make sure that multiplayer is disabled within the network settings. Once you've done that, head to a portal in the Isentome Galaxy and enter the following glyphs. The face, the sunset, the eclipse, the bug, another sunset, two times the bird, the tent, the rocket, the tree, the Diplo, and finally, the dragonfly. Go through the portal and you should arrive on Ikorob Alpha in the Imitachi system. Get into your starship and fly towards the space station. While we're flying there, I want to ask you to please leave a like and or a comment if you found this video helpful in any way. And don't forget to subscribe to be informed on all things No Man's Sky, from beginner's guides to amazing starships and anything in between. When you arrive on the space station, get out of your starship to create an autosave and reload it. Once you're back in the game, get into your starship and fly towards the tropical moon, Lyellus Major, towards coordinates, latitude -3.35 and longitude +89.92. I want to take this time to thank Lucky Z for posting this to the No Man's Sky Coordinates Exchange subreddit. When you arrive at the miner settlement, get out of your starship and into the building to find the multi-tool in the cabin right here. It's an absolutely beautiful multi-tool with 24 slots and it has a base damage of 1677.2 and a scanner range of 300. I hope you all enjoyed the video and this multi-tool in No Man's Sky, and I will hopefully see you in the next one. Thank you so much for making it this far into the video. If you liked it, make sure to leave a thumbs up and let me know in the comments down below. If you really did, please subscribe. And if not, well, I hope I get to convince you in the next video.